No, they're not restricted. They're not bound anymore. And God has allowed me to do that with two people.